When I returned home from university with a master's degree in archaeology, my plan was to work in repatriation. That is, getting back some of the many artifacts that had been lost or stolen from my people, the Haudenosaunee. But I thought that I'd be visiting museums and collectors, not sneaking around old mansions and fighting ghosts. Dudu! Segu! I missed you so much!
Ieniente! Segu! I missed you too. Since you've been gone, something's been going on at the old graveyard. Otsuko. But what about you, Skinakoka? Is something wrong? You look troubled.
You know me so well, Dudu. I've been having this strange dream, over and over, for weeks now. It's all blurry, though. Except for this bear.
Have you forgotten that when you see Oguari in a dream, he's trying to tell you something important? You need to smudge so you can see things clearly. Do you have your medicine bundle with you?
Hagewahe. Okay, you'll have to use mine.
The problem is that I lost it while walking in our woods yesterday. Go find it, and then you can smudge. But one problem, Otsuko. There are men all over the place. Security guards. Be careful of them.
I will, Dada. One medicine bundle coming up. How do I do this again? Is this thing on? Segu, Okwari. What do my dreams mean?
Segu, Ieniente, I have been waiting for you.
Well, I figured that you wouldn't be stalking my dreams if it wasn't so important. But I wish you could have just texted me.
I prefer the old technology. Smudging can make things clear. It can also hide them. Very helpful. Here's what you need to know. Over the last 2 centuries, a secret society of evil archaeologists has stolen many important wampums from your people. Now, under their newest leader, they are very close to finding the original wampum strain, the one made by the Peacemaker.
The Peacemaker's wampum? My teacher said it was a myth! I knew it! I knew there was a secret society of evil archaeologists! So what happens if they get it?
Their leader will use it to gain great power. But if he succeeds, he will break the barrier between your world and the spirit world. That will ruin everything.
Oh man, I know that guy! It's Professor Sneaks, my thesis advisor. I knew it! I knew that guy was evil.
Well, it's up to you to use everything you've learned from all your teachers to get the Peacemaker's wampum before he does. He's at the mansion.
I'm on my way.
My best student, thank you for all your research. I never would have found a Peacemaker's wampum without your traditional knowledge.
Ugh, you give archaeologists a bad name. That wampum belongs to my people, and I'm bringing it home.
I should have failed you when I had the chance. Now, I'll just kill you. Ow! Ready for round 2!